Mr. Jones. My name is Patty. I'm your CNA today. How are you?
I'm pretty good. How are you?
Wonderful. I have a snack for you. Are you hungry?
Yes.
Okay, let me go wash my hands, get my supplies, and I'll be right back. Okay, Mr. Jones, would you like to wash your hands before we get started?
Sure.
There you go. Thank you. I'd like to put this over your chest. Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay. We have applesauce and water for a snack. How does that sound?
Great.
Very good. Would you like a drink before we get started? Okay. Beautiful weather we're having today, isn't it?
It's a great weather.
Does it taste okay?
Tastes great.
Good. Would you like a drink?
Yes, please.
Ready for another bite?
Yes.
Another bite?
Yes, please.
Would you like a drink?
No, thank you.
Okay. I hear they're having some arts and crafts down in the activity room later today.
I'll have to go check that out.
Another bite?
No, thank you.
You're all done?
Yes, ma'am.
How about one more?
Okay, one more. I'm full.
You sure? If you'd like something else from the kitchen, just let us know. We can get something for you later. Would you like a drink before we go?
Okay. Thank you.
Very good. Let me go take care of all of this. I'm just going to put it in the trash. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to take this from you.
Okay.
You doing okay? Is
yes,
there
ma'am.
Anything else I can get for you while I'm here?
No, ma'am.
Okay, I'm going to put this in dirty linen. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Here's your call line. If you should need anything else, please don't hesitate to call. And have a great day.
You too, ma'am.
I'm going to go wash my hands. And finally, I'm going to document the amount of food that he ate and the percentage of fluid that he drank. Okay, this was a snack, so an X will go in the snack box. He ate approximately 1/4 of the applesauce and drank approximately 1/4 of the water, and that's how that would be documented on this form. Signature goes at the bottom. I'm going to review the steps of my scale, and my scale is done.
Need scrubs for your new career? Visit foryouruniforms.com and enter the code CNAVIDEO for a special discount. Need additional resources? For Your CNA has what you need. With practice tests, an online workbook, instructional videos, practice kits and supplies, and our very own skills book with step-by-step instructions, you will feel confident when you take the CNA exam. Visit foryourcna.com today. Continuing education for CNAs are called in-services. In-services are now offered online at foryourcna.com.